There's also significant damage in Platteville, which is near the border of Iowa. We have just learned that 5 people were hurt in the area. UW Platteville is closed today because of storm damage. At least 5 buildings were damaged on campus. The Platteville High School is an emergency shelter for people who have been displaced. Officials say both businesses and homes have been damaged.